Glade Spring man in custody after police say he broke into a home in Washington County, Virginia. The Washington County Sheriff's Office says deputies responded to a home along the Lee Highway in Glade Spring around 6 a.m. Officers say the suspect, 34-year-old James Wilhite, was seen inside the home and did not comply with verbal commands given by deputies. He was also reportedly wanted out of Sullivan County. The homeowner was not at home at the time.